just want to speak about my journey, my schooling journey. Very exciting time of my life. Being away from home and just doing your own thing, which came with obviously a lot of temptations, which becomes a bit challenging school-wise in terms of studying for exams, for tests. Sometimes you have to pick between school and partying or going out for lunches and dinners. As a result of that, I had a couple of modules that I had to redo. On the year that I'm meant to graduate, I'm not graduating anymore. My heart is just in shambles. At some point, I felt like giving up. Because school was just overwhelming, like it was too much. But my mom always says, never start something and never finish it. I think those words hit me, and that's what kept me going, and that's what made me want to finish my studies, and I